So I play the role of Zahara. She's very feisty. She's part of the Lost, which are a group who stay young forever, 18 forever. And she falls in love with this guy.
After a while.
It takes some convincing, but she falls in love with this one. So
I play Jaguar. He's rough and ready, and he's one of our lead guy, Strat, is one of his closest friends. And he's rough and ready, he's hard, until it comes to this one. And then he turns to a big puppy dog. And he vies for her attention and her love. You can feel, as soon as that first chord comes on with the piano, you can feel the buzz in the audience. So from there, it's kind of like, oh, wow. There's a lot riding on this. From the auditions, it was just kind of like, this is a special, special song. And I got to sing it with this one in the auditions. And it was incredible. And from then on, I knew it was going to be a good one.
Yeah. Yeah. I love singing the song. It's a huge song. So, like, got a lot to live up to. But yeah. We make it our own. And
we try our best.
I love singing it every single night.
Yeah.
With you.
With you. I think I will put money on the fact, for one, that I will never work with a cast this talented ever again, vocally and all over. I will not work with a cast this talented. So I think, for one, it's to do with the voices. And as soon as Andrew, our lead guy, he starts singing, you can't help but stand up and feel something. And then the fact that it's the biggest love song in the whole musical. And it's one thing that transcends and is everyone has in common. So yeah, I think that's why.
So Jim's not been over yet, but he watches on a live feed most nights and has done since Manchester. He watched all our rehearsals. I'm pretty sure he sends notes to our creatives after every show. Oh, this needs to change, this. Because he loves it and it's his baby. And we've met Meatloaf a few times. He came over and did the Toronto press launch, which he actually joined us on stage.
Incredible.
And sang with us. Which was Dead Ringer.
Dead Ringer
for Love. So great. So and they're so lovely.
Yeah.
Yeah. And I'm looking forward to hopefully meeting Jim in Toronto.
Toronto.
And seeing the show as well. Yeah. Yeah.
Incredible. I think the sheer gusto and the enthusiasm and passion of the crowd passes on to people who might necessarily, because you get the rockers here, people who've never been to see a musical in their lives.
There's people who've never been to see a musical. And they're changed. They want to see more musicals. It's great.
I hope everyone melds and,
yes.
And we can like kind of just make love. Making love.
I'm spinning wine everywhere.
Mate, love and music.
Yes.